Hey guys, it's FJ Entertainment here with another video. You guys, come on, we're doing a reaction video
come
today.
Come on, guys.
We're reacting to Rod Wave's new song. You get me?
Tombstone.
14 hours ago.
1.3 million views in 14 hours.
It's a banger still, so. It's gotta be a banger. 1.3 million views already.
Yeah, the American viewers, they go ham on music, flipping on. Because if this was UK, probably like a day or two. Or a day, max is probably like a day. I don't know, 14 hours, so that's how you know the American viewers are ham. And there's probably some American guys watching this video right now because it's an American song.
It's our first time rep to Rod Wave.
Yeah.
See how it is.
But guys, make sure you subscribe. When right now as we're recording this, 290 subscribers. We're trying to get to 500 subscribers so we can do public videos. And that's when we're going to be doing ham videos, because we have so many good ideas that we're going to be doing in public. Just funny videos that everyone's going to enjoy, so we're going to be doing that. But yeah, make sure you like, comment and subscribe. And yeah, let's get into the video.
So yeah, we're getting into it now. It's number 10 on trending at this moment. So let's see what
let's see, what it's see how it's going.
See what the hype's about, get me?
Let's go.
Turn up the volume, G.
Damn. This motherfucker too crazy, saucy.
Here from YouTube.
Let that shit ring out 88.
Nice beat.
I don't look at it right
now. I keep my gun in my drawer, duck in the sand. My phone 67 is cause I know it's bad news. This life that left me so scarred, I know it, that's true. Remember my tongue got so hard, I got it tattooed. I handed no shows, but made some bread. I gotta keep the family fed. Just talk to pops about
what you saying? Sad story.
Yes. Yeah, this, when I listen to his songs, it's usually like something sad. I got my heart on my sleeves, all that. Yeah. Like usually when he sings from his heart.
He's like he's going deep in this one. Still.
I think he's proper emotional song artist. And this song is probably it. That's why I'm talking. Most of his songs have a story. I think this has a story. So going to be
especially when he says seven missed calls.
Yeah, so something must have happened. Yeah. So it's like telling us a story what happened. So yeah, let's go.
I feel them coming, nigga. I'll keep on running, nigga. If we go down bad, keep it a honey, nigga. Girl, all in my ears, screaming, spend some time. I promise I'll be here when I get me some time. Right now, I gotta get what's mine. I'll be funny.
What is that meant to be him when he was a little kid? And that's his parents. I don't know what's going on.
I think they would have had some foul. Like, because then when you want to make it relate to, because I doubt he was skinny when he was younger, how can you go from skinny to big? But I think maybe he's still in someone else's story, I don't know. But let's find out, maybe he's different, we'll see. Maybe it's all
end of time. For these niggas cause they lame, cause they love saying my name. Make sure you write the truth in the motherfucking game. When I'm tombstone and they bury me,
by the river
they will carry me. Finally I'll be resting in peace. Finally.
Boy, if this is him, it's a mad story still. Like, my man's got up, smacked the woman in her face. Flipping hell.
Yeah, no wonder why all the songs are emotional. Flipping hell. He's got a hard life.
And then now it's the priest. Listen,
yeah, the priest again on him as well. Are you shot him?
Yeah.
Fucking dirty American. You fucking bad.
I'm a lot of slack pressure. I'm a young
man. You dead. Why would you shoot a kid? This is a real story, that's fucked up.
And I think it's a short song still, yeah,
yeah,
2 minutes.
Yeah,
50
seconds.
How does, it told you a proper story though.
I think he's like telling, like singing his stuff, but he put another story in the background of it.
Yeah, because it was like a deaf kid. He's putting like, yeah, police brutality into one video and
yeah, and the kid getting, so his abusive parents, and then he gets shot by police for no reason, for him just walking by the white police officer.
Yeah, it's a deep story still.
Yeah, that's fucked.
No, I don't know what to say about that one, man. Yeah, that one was messed up.
Yeah, Tombstone. I get why it's called Tombstone, because the kid died though.
Yeah.
It's a good song though.
Yeah, it was a deep song.
It's like when you're like chilling, if you're like driving or something like, and you're chilling, like trying to soothe down, like a slow paced song, but it has a stronger meaning to it, that's what I think it is.
This one's a touch the heart, people that have been through it, you get me?
Yeah, he's a good singer, I'll give him that.
He's got a good voice.
He's got good work, he's very good.
But yeah, come to the end of the video now. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe, get us, watch our other videos. We can sit down and do everything like.
Yeah, we're all over the place now. We're trying to do everything, trying to broad out.
Yeah. Don't mash up the thing, the max.
But yeah, guys.
Like, comment, subscribe, and peace.
Peace.